The Beginner's Bible, Timeless Children's Stories by Zondervan Kids, narrated by Azucena Barberis. Jacob and Esau meet again. Genesis chapter 29. While Jacob lived with his uncle Laban, he became a shepherd. He fell in love and got married. God blessed Jacob with many sons. Jacob also had many sheep, donkeys, and camels. One day, God told Jacob to go back to his homeland. Jacob wanted to go back, but he was afraid of his brother Esau. He thought Esau would still be angry with him. But Jacob obeyed God. He and his family packed up everything they owned. Jacob sent servants ahead to offer gifts to Esau. Much to Jacob's surprise, Esau ran to meet him, and he gave Jacob a big hug. They were so happy to see each other again. Joseph's colorful robe, Genesis chapter 37. Joseph was one of Jacob's 12 sons. Jacob loved him more than all of his other sons. Jacob made Joseph a colorful robe. His brothers were jealous. They wanted nice robes too, and they wanted to be loved as much as Joseph was loved. Joseph had a dream. He told his family, "We were bundling grain from the field. Your bundles of grain bowed down to mine." Then Joseph had another dream. He said, "This time the sun and the moon and 11 stars were bowing down to me." His father asked, "Does this mean our family will bow down to you someday?" The brothers were even more angry. They threw Joseph into a dry well. Along came some traders. The brothers sold Joseph to them as a slave. They lied to their father and said Joseph had been killed by a wild animal. But God was with Joseph. That's all for now. Tune in next time and don't forget to click and subscribe.